Come on, really? There we go. This one, I think I'm definitely going to have to rely more on winching. And because of that, I can't really go the same path. See if I can get along here. Come on, truck. You can do it. Where is the winch point? I would have thought I'd need the winch more than I have, but twice is okay. Maybe a third time to pull the truck a bit further forward. But as long as the truck can get grip up here, I should be fine. Yep, all good. Education. I try to do this every day, call it replication. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Don't want the back truck to be hitting rocks or the barrier. And knowing the front of the back truck will be following the front of this truck.
rather than the winch point on the trailer. First thing to do, get both trucks across this snow area. This bit just here. Once we're across here, then I'll decide where how I'm gonna take both trucks over there to where I need to get them. This is essentially what I expected. Oh, just noticed my fuel situation as well. The Tatarin's not far. This one's also pretty close to empty. I think I might need to even bring a whole trailer over here with the Tatarin. Where's a good trailer? Scout fuel trailer all the way over there. Not gonna grab that one. Not that one, that one's empty. That one is full though. And it's even further away. There's that one I could grab. No. There's that one as well. Oh, that one's a semi-trailer, so I can't grab that one. That one's looking best. No. Nope. Looks like that's the one I need to get. Take a look, don't know what your mama took. Sweet and spicy. just let me feel. Get out your heels, grab on the wheel, back to my place at the top of the hill. Don't ever that one be a, being a semi trailer, it needs the saddle on the truck. To get in there, I can go through this way. This is starting to run out of fuel as well. Made it through this spot just before, much easier than that, with a trailer on this. So why was it easier going through the other way than it was that way? Even more so this spot. I didn't even have troubles going this spot before. Pretty solid. I thought it was further away than that. Here we go, made it. I won't be able to get through there. Why did that stall? My gearbox has got no damage. My engine's got no damage. and it decides to stall while I'm going down up a hill. So I roll back. Doubt it, but will I make it to this trailer? I do have fuel on my roof, so may as well push it and find out. Not far away. But I've also got 10 liters left in this. Where is the waypoint pointing me? Oh, I thought I was close on that. What is this spot here? Looks like it's a task. Okay, it's one I haven't accepted yet. We're camping here for a week, but the supplies clearly won't last that long. Bring me the goods, please. We'll owe you one. I thought I had done that one. Well, I had accepted it, at least. Reading that, it did sound familiar. I know I'm near the end of doing all the tasks. Ouch. Pretty sure this trailer has enough fuel in it to fill all three this and those other two trucks. Yep. How am I going to get back there? Probably the best way is to go through that bit there. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I made mistakes, but now I don't ever want to be alone. I don't really ever feel at home on my own in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. I won't ever let the doubt creep in. Gotta pop a couple more aspirin. I don't think I'll ever let you in. Easier to break it off best friends. I don't really understand myself. I don't really understand. Need help. I don't want to be left on the shelf. Couldn't even hear me if I yelled. It's so cold. If I wanted, I could stop off at that semi-trailer and fill it up as well. Put it all in one though, I can move around easy. A lot of ice breaking, but no falling through ice, so all good. I know you keep rebuilding it, but I need to get through. thinking about it, I reckon I might take those other two trucks through the middle island. I will fuel the trailer up here. That one that I've just filled from is still half full. Well, that worked. The thing I went around was rolled the trailer over, but that log rolled it back on upright. Now I need to get through these rocks again. Managed it.